Good morning, Burgess Bears. This is Mr. Cortell with today's morning message. Today is Thursday, June 4th, 2020. Thank you all for joining me this morning. I'm glad you're here. To start us off, Mrs. Murphy has our exercise of the day.
Hello, Burgess students. Welcome back to the exercise of the day. Today's focus is a wall squat. We did squats earlier in the Burgess YouTube channel exercises. Today, we'll be sitting on the wall with our back flat against the wall, our knees not over our toes, and we'll hold it for about 30 seconds. If that's a little too easy for you, we could take a ball. Thank you, Hannah. Here's the ball, back into our wall squat, and we can even try to have the ball touch the wall. Alternating here. You can even sit a little bit lower if that's too easy for you. Great job today. Exercise of the day. Go Bears.
Thank you, Mrs. Murphy. I hope everybody out there has a chance to get your squat on. And now it's time for today's birthdays. Happy, happy birthday, Burgess Bears. Celebrating their birthdays today, we have Teddy Domingues and Michaela Weaver. Happy birthday, Burgess Bears. Do you like good news? I know I do. Now we're going to go to our good news correspondent, Avery Adams, for Good News for Bears.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Good News for Bears. This week, I have lots of good news to share. I got another picture of a sixth grader with her sweatshirt, and this one is from Emma. That picture is great, Emma. Thank you so much. Sixth graders, don't forget to send me a picture with your sign and or sweatshirt. Send me a picture, email me at goodnews4bears@gmail.com, and I will be sure to show it next week. The second piece of good news that was sent to me was about a certain bus driver's birthday parade. Happy birthday, Lenny. For anyone who does not know, Lenny drives bus 11, and teachers in Burgess Bears along Lenny's bus route decided to hold him a birthday parade, stopping by to say hi and wish him a happy birthday. Matilda, Sylvie, Paige, and Violet all participated in the parade, and here are some pictures. That parade looks awesome, and I'm sure Lenny loved it. Also, a huge shout out to all the Burgess bus drivers. Thank you all so much for everything you do. We all miss you guys and cannot wait to see you again. The last piece of good news is something incredible and also historic. On Saturday at 3:30, the ship SpaceX Dragon launched, carrying two astronauts up into space. They docked at the International Space Station on Sunday morning. I watched the launch and it was incredible. If any other Burgess Bears were watching, I hope you were all as amazed as I was, because in my opinion, it was awesome. That was a lot of good news this week, but I also know our country is facing some challenges. I hope we can all do what we can to spread kindness and respect one another. As always, I hope you enjoyed this episode. And if you have any good news you would like to share for next week, email me at goodnews4bears@gmail.com. Thank you everyone for watching, and I hope you all have a wonderful day.
Thank you, Avery. That was a lot of good news and sound piece of advice. I hope everybody has a chance to get out there and spread the kindness around. And also, happy birthday, Lenny. And now it's time for today's announcements. Just a heads up, the Burgess PTO raffle baskets are still going on. You have until this weekend to submit your raffle tickets. So if you haven't had a chance already, head over to the Burgess PTO Facebook page, the Burgess PTO website, or the Burgess Elementary School website to find your links, print out your coupons, and find some really good raffle baskets. The drawings will be held on Monday, June 8th. A little while ago, we were asking people to decorate Bear Paws. Mrs. Conley has taken all of your pictures and made a wonderful Bear Paw collage. Let's take a look at a little bit of our video. that was just a taste of our Bear Paw video. If you want to check out the rest of the Bear Paws, head over to our Burgess YouTube channel and you'll find the video there. Thank you, Mrs. Conley, for putting that together. Speaking of videos that are on our YouTube channel, we also have our Burgess Has Virtually Got Talent playlist. Let's check out another talented bear.
Now introducing Mary Rose Latondra, the best 8-year-old at gymnastics ever.
It's so fun to see all the talented bears that we have at Burgess. And now, here's today's joke of the day.
What's a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear!
Please stand while we recite the Pledge of Allegiance. Please remain standing while we recite the Burgess Pledge. Here's our pep talk with Principal Pelly.
Good morning, Burgess students, staff, and families. This is Principal Pelly encouraging everyone to do their personal best each and every day. Have a thrilling Thursday.
That's our morning message for today. Thank you for everybody who shared videos to be a part of our morning message. We're still looking for bears to do our Pledge of Allegiance, the Burgess Pledge, and we'll take a few more jokes of the day. I hope to hear from you soon. Remember the Burgess way. Let's be bears today. Roar.